are so many things as divinities in my father's house that deserve to be also worshipped.
In fact, it's the only religion that can compete or that can be compared with other religions, either Islamic religion or Christian religion.
Chez nous, les jumeaux, c'est pratiquement des êtres démoniaques.
Donc le vaudou n'a rien à voir avec l'effet satanique.
C'est ça. Et bon, pourquoi est-ce que on doit forcément attacher accorder une attention particulière à ces êtres?
I remember that I'm from a place, and this and that are the habits of people I have to follow. There's no need for me to show myself different because I'm an African man. I wish my colleague should help me to popularize what is my culture is about.